Hey guys, welcome back to my garden. Today I finally got my LED replacement bulbs in the mail, and I'm gonna switch out all of these light bulbs here. These are some T5 4-foot lights, and they're producing a whole lot of heat, guys. Like, it is actually pretty hard to even hold your hand up here for a long time, and so my plants are suffering because of it. The younglings are definitely liking all of that nice heat, but older plants, like these tomato plants and things like that, it is way too hot for things. And it's most likely going to make all of my lettuce plants bold. So what I did, guys, is I bought some LED replacement bulbs. I got the Active Grow LED lights. I'll put a description bar down below, guys, so you guys could check it out. But basically, these lights should be incredible, honestly. Let me just try to pop this thing open. You can see I got three cases right here. And four bulbs in each one. So let's just try to pull one out. I'll show you guys what it looks like. Now, when you take them out of the packaging, they come with these little caps that cover the prongs right there. Make sure you take that off, guys. You don't want to damage that. It's just a little protective seal. And looking at it, it looks like kind of like a standard tube, but when we lift it up a little bit further up, you could see on the inside, you can see the LED lights right there, and that looks absolutely great, guys. These lights are really incredible. They're actually indestructible as well, so if you accidentally drop it or bang it by mistake, they're not gonna break like your typical T5s may break. As well as there's absolutely no mercury, which is fantastic, guys. If you break your fluorescence and you inhale that dust or whatever, the little particles, the little glass that breaks, super dangerous, guys, and it's really unhealthy, actually. Obviously, I'm sure you guys know, anything with mercury is really dangerous inside of your body, so you want to try to stay away from things like that. But typically, when you are using those lights, I mean, I've never really had one break on me unless I was actually throwing one out and just dropped it by mistake. But typical use, you know, you shouldn't really worry too much, but the LED replacement bulbs are much better, guys. The cost savings alone, I'm probably gonna save most likely about 50%, if not more than that. And the amount that it costs for me to run one fluorescent light system here, I could run three of these LED light systems. So that's exactly what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be running three LED light systems here. And you could see, turning it on and off here, just the difference in the color. It looks like a more yellow, it's much more warm, and it's a lot more pleasant, actually, to my eyes. It doesn't hurt quite as much as these regular T5s did. So, just to share some love with you guys, since I have three sets of T5 lights right now, guys, I don't have anything to do with them. If you're interested in these fluorescents, let me know down below. I'll hook you up. There's no cost if you're in Brooklyn. Let me know, you can swing by, I'll just give it to you, you can just pick it up right there. If there's shipping involved, if you want to pay for the shipping, you know, the packaging, by all means, let me know, guys. I don't need to profit off of this at all, you know, I got something new, so no sense in me charging for something used. One of those lights is actually brand new, and two of them are slightly used. So if you're interested, let me know down below. Thank you so much for watching.